To remove the optical drive, first remove the right side cover. Flip open the optical drive door on the front cover. Detach the SATA power and data cables from the rear of the drive. Press on the black plastic drive latch at the top rear of the drive and push the optical drive out the front of the unit. If you are replacing the optical drive, remove the black plastic latch on the drive. To remove the latch, pry the latch off the side of the drive. Reserve the latch. To install a new optical drive into the unit, first install the reserved plastic latch on the new drive. The plastic latch has three small alignment pins. That fit into three small holes on the optical drive. To install the latch, press the pins into the holes until the latch is secure. There is a small edge on the optical drive latch that fits over a small metal edge on the right side of the PC. To replace the optical drive into the unit, align the drive into its bay with the latch on the top side of the drive. Slide the drive into its bay from the front of the unit until the latch snaps into place. Reattach the SATA power and data cables to the rear of the optical drive. Close the optical drive door on the front cover.